Paul Bradbury.
And how did you get started doing this?
I retired a few years ago, and I used to carve small things when I was younger. So I started, picked up a chainsaw one day and started carving.
What kind of wood do you use?
Oh, anything I can come across, mostly, as long as I can get it and store it for a while and let it dry up some before I attack it.
Now, how long has this taken you to do?
This one I started yesterday. I put a couple hours into it yesterday, and I got about half an hour into it now.
And I take it that one's going to be an Indian?
That one's going to be an Indian, yeah.
Wow, it already looks like an Indian. Excellent job, Paul.
Millinocket Lincoln. CBS News, I'm Frank Setapani. The glittering...